Good afternoon all, dignitaries, panel members and my fellow student managers. I am Vishal Gadekar, I am from Yamuna.
I am Akshay Bole, I am from Yamuna.
So
guys, how many of you like to read? Really? Do you read newspapers in the morning?
Yes.
I can see two or three hands went down after I asked. So...
And it is compulsory for us.
It is compulsory for us. You should read. So, can you guess our topic? Yes? Yes. Amazon Kindle.
Sorry. But sorry guys, we forgot to take chocolate.
We actually don't have chocolate.
Sorry.
Yes, after the session.
Next one, please.
So, it's a short video.
Huh? Easy. But the great thing about it is that you can take your reading places, not just by the pool, staircase or garden, but on your daily commute or even further, without any fear of the battery draining out. What makes this possible is the fantastic battery life of the Kindle. A single charge lasts up to 8 weeks. If you like to read a lot, the Kindle can help. It stores up to 1,100 books and many more on the cloud, all at your fingertips. Just connect to Amazon's huge collection and take your pick. And to ensure that nothing interrupts your reading, the Kindle has a built-in dictionary. Just tap on a word for its meaning. But if you want to know a bit more about places, characters, or events, try the X-ray feature. If you're the type that likes to read when the lights go down, don't worry. The brightness levels can be adjusted without causing any strain on the eye. But if you're the one who reads when the sun's up, every word on the Kindle still stays perfectly clear. Reading no longer means burying your nose into the text. Just choose a font and size on the Kindle that you're comfortable with and get going. The Kindle also has a search option. No, it won't find you a pizza place, but if you're looking for that quote from that book, it's now possible. Packed with features, the Kindle ensures that nothing comes between you and a good read. Because reading, like all good things in life, should never stop.
So, next slide please.
So this is our topic, Amazon Kindle Fire, setting ablaze in a tablet market.
Next one please. So here's our contents. First is introduction, next what is Kindle Fire, classification, competitors, SWOT analysis, marketing strategies and distribution channel, and last one, conclusion. So we move to first introduction. Next one. So, Amazon Kindle, its parent company is Amazon, and Amazon, it is founded by Jeff Bezos, and it is founded in July 1994 in Belleville, Washington, and its headquarters in Washington, Virginia, and in USA, and their chief technology officer is Werner Vogels, and in world around the number of employees are working there is around 650,000. Next one.
So what is Kindle Fire? It is basically a series of e-readers where you can read your books or novels, and you can buy books there, and its release date is November 19, 2007. It features a multi-touch display with IPS technology, and it has built-in Android operating system in it. It is manufactured by Quanta Computers. It is a Taiwan-based manufacturer who manufactures notebook computers and other electronic hardware.
So move to classifications. So we have classified as age group as 16 to 18. In as you know, 16 to these are kids. So their first product is Fire HD8 tablet, and second is Fire HD8 Kids Edition tablets. These consist simplified interface. They support apps like Spotify, Netflix, and they also support 8 to 16 GB storage. And about to 40 to 80 age group, because 40 to 80 age group, they have problem. 40 to 80 age group, they have problems about low eyesight.
Yes.
So they introduced their innovations, Kindle Paperwhite, and its overall best e-readers. That device got 4 point rating out of 5. and remaining as per their choices, means our age group. Next one, their competitors. As Amazon Kindle have a high competition from iPad and other tablets, but as compared to Amazon, it have very low price. But iPad, it's expensive, but it is expensive, but it's rich in their content like gaming, media, and other tablets also. Yes. And here are competitors list. Barnes and Noble Nook 7-inch tablet. It is priced about around to 13,000. Second one is iPad. It is 25,000. It varies 25 to 32,000. And Onyx Books Note. It is around to 25,000.
So guys, one more quick question: which are the big five players in technological market over the globe? Which big five companies? Apple, Microsoft, Amazon, Google, and Facebook. Yes. So this is the market rise in India for Amazon. The sales of Amazon e-readers rose to 80% to 1.38 crore INR in 2017. And total e-book sales for Amazon India grew from 56% to 86%. In December 2017.
And it is a short video for us.
So this video shows that it is also beneficial for kids. You know, they can play games, they can learn from there, they can read some novels from there. And this is a SWOT analysis. The strength of Amazon Kindle, it has a track record of innovation. Though there are many players in the market who are trying to innovate, but Amazon Kindle is keeping itself updated from the customer feedback. And also they are into the technological aspect of rise and how the experience can be made better. Market leadership position. Amazon is a very prolific brand, so that helps the Amazon Kindle to for the marketing as well. Success of new product mix, diverse revenue model, wide geographic presence. In India, across 23 cities, Amazon has 700 distribution offices. So that's a wide range, and they also acquire high profit margins. So the weakness is business model. It's not that Amazon has a weak business model, but with other competitors coming into the market, so they have to innovate and to bring in new business strategies to remain at the top. Opportunities: lower inflation rate, lowering of cost of new product launches, accelerated tech innovations and advances, opportunities in online space, and customer base in lower segments. Threats: changing demographics. So what is demographics? So the strategies which they apply are the conditional strategies which they apply are beneficial for the short run, but in long run it can be hazardous to them. So that changing political environment like Brexit in European Union and in USA and China in a trade war, so that can affect the relations and also their business.
So come to the marketing product. They have improved and modified products aimed to replace good quality and innovative screens as used in the ad, and storage capacity. Next one. Places. You know, Amazon is every bit of e-commerce. You will means whenever you find anything on e-commerce, you will get Amazon's result. Next one.
They have also have a partnership with PNGs to use their warehouses for faster and economical distribution of their products.
And price, about to price. They have sections like premium and standard price strategy.
Thank you.